Hello everyone, Dibby Gaming Heart. I'd like to welcome you to Destiny 2. Yes, I'm actually playing Destiny 2 from the really bad review that I gave it when I first got it. And yes, it was stupid. Just how hard those things were, but I've got to the maximum level on all three characters. I'm currently the warlock. That's my second favorite. Right out of a Titan. What this video will be is literally just me leveling up, so it may be a bit boring. Okay, if you're right by the blast, I do not die. What? Say it again, please. Because I did not understand that. I'm pretty sure it was something about my mother. I don't know. I do hate, I still do hate their guns, because they're almost kind of like homing ones. Okay, that's kind of stupid. I didn't know it went down that quickly. That kind of sucks. I don't like. I've got an idea what to do. So this is what this is. This whole video is going to be maybe a bit boring, but it's literally just grinding. I was on 89. What I may do actually is I may if these things aren't homing, they are quite frankly ridiculously accurate. There you go. Oh wow, how do I get more? Yeah, sorry about this. Oh yeah, the music. I don't know the rights to. So Bungie, please don't take my video down because of the music. Even the horrible things I said when it first came out. A set of maps like this, as it is all like grinding and crap like that, so it'd be pretty much the same. The three Titan subclasses shield, like Captain America's shields, his void one is like a punch, and his other one is Thor's hammer. This one I may do something stupid next couple of days. I may actually stream the new mission things. Yeah, and normally I'll do it. I can see why you're scared of me. That's our tube. Let's see where that is. Curious too. I don't think that's that. No, it's terrible. Let's carry on with a bit more grinding. Oh, it's not up here. Okay. That was embarrassing. I'll do it if someone else is going to do it, but... things from those new things, it's the first mission's actually quite easy. It's the second one that's just near impossible. I'll do it if someone else is. I'm staying here until... I don't care, I'm seriously not doing this on my own. That's just stupid. I wouldn't do this on my own if I was a flipping titan. So it's like the toughest race. I didn't do too bad actually. I can't have all of my own. Normally I'm rubbish. Normally I actually need the Titan. Because he is the toughest. Have I mentioned that the Titan's the toughest race? He's not going to it. He's seriously not going to it. Back a year. But technically still got two. Is someone actually going to help me or are they just going to ignore it? Just going to ignore it, okay. so it's pretty much inevitable I'm going down. And I'm not going to make it, but oh well. You can see, ladies and gents, I've literally done it on my own. So I can be proud. So it's something to be very, very, very proud of. There was seriously no one helping me with this. I bet you anything there's still gonna be arseholes and wanna get the loot. Okay, I've got that on film as well. I managed to do that literally on my own. How? I seriously have no idea how I managed to do that on my own. Oh no, that's a sniper rifle. I'm still amazed I actually managed to do that on my own. That is an incredible achievement for me. I fucking love that sword. That sword is so good. Yeah, nice one, him. Okay, so you want a sword fight, do you? Yeah, I don't think so. But yeah, I don't know how I'm gonna last with that one. Is it above 89 yet? It is 93, lovely. Still in this video because I won't be able to. Why would I want that? I don't know who that is. Yeah, this is where I go down to someone who's just terrible. Yes, unfortunately this is all you do in this game. It's literally just grind to get better stuff. If you guys can give me an awesome bow, I'd be very much appreciated. I would appreciate it very, very, very much. Don't know how long this video is, but after I've completed this one, I'm probably gonna I've made you guys suffer enough. But the problem is I keep forgetting just how much of it actually goes. And ammo doesn't come as regularly as let's see if it's any good. Don't ask me why I brought them back, but anyway, thank you very, very, very much indeed for watching. Please do put a like on it, and if you do want to see more Destiny, let me know. Thank you very much. Goodbye.